Explain where the cuts are.
President's plan? Hey, Chris,
explain the point. I pointed out that your party has said the president doesn't have a plan. Your plan doesn't have any cuts in it.
Hey,
would you explain that to me?
Your president, who sends a tingle up your leg, has not been serious in six months. Why do you ignore that, Chris?
Okay.
Why do you ignore that?
I think it's our president.
He is our president.
And most of all, tingle's your word. So let's go on.
He doesn't send a thrill up my leg, Chris, all right? And he has not been serious about this debt crisis. And why don't you jump on that?
Okay, let me ask you about the word lying. You've accused our president. You've said it's my... I've accused him of lying. Do you like the word lying?
When he speaks a mistruth, Chris, and he's not truthful, he's lying. And when he says on August 3rd that the lights in the country are going to turn out, and he doesn't know if he can guarantee Social Security checks, he's lying because that's not the case. And he, Chris, has the discretion to make those payments. Well,